What's up, guys? We're back at the QFX headquarters in Vernon, California, and today we're checking out the LMS 28. Here it is, guys, the LMS 28. Okay, check this out. You got 2 8-inch drivers and a tweeter, but you got a liquid motion screen. Look at these colors. Cool, right? It also has modes, so check it out. You can go through different modes. Look at all these different modes. You can customize the color you want. That's pretty cool. Look at that, full screen. That's pretty cool. Not only that, you have 16 trigger pads on top. They each have a custom sound. There's four banks with 16 sounds each. That's 64 sounds you can trigger. You got a USB. You got a line in, mic input 1, mic input 2, and the charge. And now for a quick side note, don't forget to follow our social media. Run on over to YouTube, hit that like, hit that subscribe, check out all the other products. And now, back to the LMS 28. Okay, we're back. Check this out. This is the power on button, Bluetooth mode, mode button. That's the lights. Here is your banks for your sound effects, echo volume, mic volume, repeat. Here's your X bass, volume up, play, volume down. Got a solid handle, and you got this little dock so you can put an iPad up. Pretty cool. Guys, remember, for more information, more products, go to QFXUSA.com. Check out all the other stuff. Here's another view. Here's a solid handle, but remember that little dock? Check this out. Here's an iPad. Bam. Solid. Right? And for all the people out there that want to listen to this, I want to listen to this too. Check this out. I got my QFX USB flash drive with music on it, and let's plug it in, listen to some music. Here it is. Let's see what it sounds like. Nice. Remember, this is a rechargeable speaker. Well, there it is, guys, the LMS 28. We got 2 8-inch drivers, a tweeter, 16 trigger pads, 64 sounds, USB, 2 mic inputs, and auxiliary. This is a cool speaker. Remember to check out YouTube and check out all the other models that are on there. Until next time, guys, remember, QFX and party starts.